And they couldn't move Country Night for us, I swear to God. I asked my boy Chris Ring, I'm like, why couldn't we play at Infinity? That's such a good place. He's like, oh, they have Country Night, it brings a lot of money into the bar. I'm like, all your friends don't drink. I'm like, well, I'll drink at the bar, you know? I could rack up at least a couple $100
for it. Yeah.
Yeah,
we all drink.
Yeah. Yeah. So you guys can come. It's okay.
Kosher.
We'll stay there for last because it's like, what do we end with? Then?
Yep.
Why don't we just say this at war?
Yeah.